This is KNEB.TV Ag News from the FNBO Ag Desk. FNBO, the great big small bank.
The 2021 Beef Bash is in the bag, hosted by the Scottsbluff County Ag Society at the Fairgrounds in Mitchell. The three-day event saw good attendance. Casey Huckfeldt, assistant manager at the Scottsbluff County Fairgrounds, says it can always be a bit tricky holding this kind of event in winter.
With this being our second year and we didn't know how weather would go, we were on the fence about how numbers would, but after check-ins, we were very pleased. We ended up around 350, 400 by the end of it, so it made for a pretty large show, large enough to where it filled the day, but wasn't too long of a day.
Judging Friday's showmanship was Kobe Hales, livestock judge from Casper, Wyoming. He says making the animal look good is a top priority.
If their animal is set up in the right way, they're groomed in a good way, they can get the most out of that animal and make them look to the highest degree that they possibly can. And then on top of that, past making their animal look good, the other thing that I like is for those kids to look very professional, and they need to have a little pizzazz, I guess, is kind of the term that I use quite a bit, and make sure that they're just a good professional showman.
The first class on Friday was a peewee showmanship where Kason Carlson of Henry took first place. He tells us a little bit about his shorthorn heifer.
We took her down my friend Collins and we washed her, dried her, and clipped her, and we loaded her up, and I was excited for this day.
Carlson's heifer is named Twisted Sister, so he can call her Sis for short. But he has found memories of another steer he had a couple of years ago.
My goodest memory was probably 2 years ago when I had my favorite steer and I didn't want to get rid of
him. What was your favorite steer?
His name was Sassy Pants because he's black and they're always sassy.
The showmanship show was Friday and Saturday was the prospect show, followed Sunday by the breeding show. Huckfeldt says they are already looking towards next year and maybe including more booths.
So I'd like to see how much more I could bring in. We obviously have the space and how we want to use the space and the smartest way to use the space. So it's going to take some time just to figure out how much is too much or just the little tiny things like that. For next year, it's a winter show, so you always just kind of go with what you think, and the numbers could be super high or super low, so you just gauge it to around 350, 400 like we did this year and just roll with it. And every year there's always improvements. I mean, the improvements we made from this year to from last year has been tenfold, and it's shown in just the smoothness of how the show was run.
The 2021 Beef Bash was held December 31st through January 2nd at the Scottsbluff County Fairgrounds in Mitchell.